One mole of an ideal monatomic gas undergoes a process described by the equation PV to the power 3 is equal to constant. The heat capacity of the gas during this process is. तो हमें पता है कि ये जो PV to the power 3 is equal to constant है ना, ये आपका कैसा है, PV to the power m is equal to constant, ये polytropic process है. And polytropic process के लिए C, that is specific capacity, heat capacity क्या होता है, C is equal to CV plus R divided by 1 minus m. अभी देखो CV का formula क्या है, F by 2 R plus R by 1 minus m. मोनोएटॉमिक गैस के लिए F का वैल्यू कितना होता है, 3 by 2 R plus R divided by m, कितना दिया, 1 minus 2, m 3 दिया है ना, तो 1 minus 3, तो यह आएगा 3 R by 2 minus R by 2 is equal to 2 R by 2 is equal to R. तो option D is a correct one, right?